We've waited 2 years to see this. We had tickets back in 2020 and we waited this long and it's just been amazing.
I think what I loved the most about it was how immersive it was. How I just felt like from start to finish I was on this journey.
I loved everything. It was amazing.
The live music element of it, I don't think you can ever kind of get that from watching it on a screen at home. It was incredible to have the orchestra.
We didn't know whether to look at the screen or at the orchestra, and then it was just both were amazing at the same time, really. Just complemented each other so well.
It's actually just the combination of having the massive screen, the iconic voice of Sir David Attenborough, and then adding that live orchestra in front of you. It just adds a whole nother dimension. It just totally brings it to life.
It was wonderful seeing the diversity of the natural world, and also just the way the whole production came together and ending up with that message of hope. So I think that's what we really need.
The part with the birds and their little mating rituals were fantastic. They're just so good.
It's just how the music made you laugh with the film as well. It's really good.
Incredible.
Yeah.
I just loved it. Everything.
And thank you so much for putting it all on.
How could you not come to this? This is just the most amazing experience to be a part of. It's once a lifetime because you get to be with everything together. It's amazing.